Another bug spreading across Minnesota is threatening our trees.
The Department of Natural Resources says this year oak trees are under threat from an invasive insect called the two-lined chestnut borer.
Richard Reeve shows us what the borer does and how you can keep your trees safe.
You could call Alicia Hagerty the oak tree whisperer.
They're really majestic trees. They have, they go back centuries of importance to people.
Hagerty, owner of a Plymouth Tree Services company, is fighting to save oaks from an invasive insect called the two-lined chestnut borer.
Two-line is a little black beetle that tunnels through the trees.
Hagerty says in the last 2 years, she's found more than 1,500 oaks infected or at risk of infection by the borer. The beetles crawl through damaged spots and lay their larvae inside, which feed on a tree's inner layers, essential for growth and production.
It kind of lives underneath the bark of the tree, and it tunnels through the vascular system, essentially destroying it.
This DNR map shows where two-line borer damage has been spotted in Minnesota, although no one knows the exact scope of this beetle invasion.
So the populations are increasing, and because of that, we're seeing more and more trees affected by it.
Just ask John Rasick.
And within the total yard, probably, 10 to 12 trees.
In one part of his backyard, there's a tree canopy and another missing trees. Rasick's lost at least 7 mature oaks to the two-line borer.
They're dropping leaves, and you're not really sure if it's just an early fall or if it's truly something going after the tree.
Experts say despite our recent spring rains, previous dry seasons have weakened the tree's natural defenses. Storm damage or pruning at the wrong time can create entry points for the borers.
It kind of waits for a tree to get sick, waits for a tree to be stressed out, say from, in this case, multiple years of drought across much of the state.
To help the oaks fight back, Hagerty injects an insecticide, which kills the borers but doesn't harm the tree.
If it's caught soon enough, before it has like catastrophic damage from the bug inside of it, before its vascular system is dead, it can be treated. So the sooner that they look at them, the sooner that they have them treated, the success rate goes up.
Richard Reeve, 5 Eyewitness News.
Here's one other thing Rich told us. Watering oaks with at least 1 inch of water a week can help protect them from the borer, and that's because healthy, non-stressed trees will not attract the borer adults, and watering minimizes the drought stress.
The DNR also says if you have concerns about your trees, contact a licensed arborist. You hate to lose those beautiful trees.